हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल गोरमे रसोई। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक ब्रेड बर्फी। इट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम आर रेगुलर बर्फी। दिस रेसिपी इज एक्चुअली क्वाइट सिंपल एंड ऑफ कोर्स वेरी डिलिशियस। दिस रेसिपी कैन बी मेड वेरी क्विकली एंड डज नॉट टेक अ लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट। सो इफ यू लाइक द रेसिपी, डू लाइक एंड शेयर। इट विल मोटिवेट मी टू ब्रिंग आउट न्यू डिलिशियस डिशेज फॉर यू। And if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notification so you can quickly have info when I upload. So let's start with the recipe. First, we will fry the bread. For that, heat ghee in a pan on a medium flame. When the ghee is hot enough, add bread slices in it. Cut the bread into pieces so that it is easy to fry. Fry it until both the sides are brown and crisp. Now remove it and place it on a plate with tissue paper so that the tissue can absorb the extra ghee. Keep it aside and cool it down. After it cools down, grind it to a fine crumbs. It should be like this. Now first we will make sugar syrup. For that, take water in a pan and then add sugar in it. Stir until the sugar melts. Now add green cardamom powder in it and mix well. Boil it on a medium flame until the syrup is of thick consistency. Check the consistency of the syrup by taking a few drops of the syrup. First cool it down and then with the help of your thumb and finger, stick the syrup in between them to find out its consistency. If a thread is formed like this, then it means your sugar syrup is ready. Now add the bread which we grinded before and mix it well. Add some of your favorite dry fruits and mix it for 30 seconds. Now switch off the flame and remove the mixture from the pan. Now we will grease a tray to set the bread mixture. Spread the bread mixture in the tray. Level it to make a smooth top. Sprinkle generous amount of coconut powder on it. Now let it sit until it comes to room temperature. Cut it into any shape you like. I am cutting it in diamond shape. Delicious bread burfi is ready. So this is bread barfi, a quick and easy recipe to make. Do try it out and let me know how it goes. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.